All right, man. I hope y'all are having an amazing day today. So, Eminem Rap God going to be doing the reaction. The only thing about this song that I have heard is the famous clip when you know he just goes ham. Y'all know what clip I'm talking about. I don't have to say it at all. And it's in this song, but I have never heard the song in its entirety. So, we're going to do that today. Make sure that you guys like, comment, and subscribe on the road to 2,000. Subscribers, I think we're at like 1400 right now, so we're doing all right. Anyways, man, let's get into this. And the reason I chose this one first is because, you know, I just did a reaction to MGK's rap Devil. Check it out, it's on the channel. All right, so let's go ahead and rock with it.
Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but I'm only going to get this one chance.
I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen. But I don't know what.
If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You're just what the dark boy.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. All my people from the front to the back. Nah. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap? Slap. They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rap profit. Made a living in a killing office. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC still as honest. But as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic.
Kill him all.
This libbity, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You don't really want to get into a piece of match with this rapity rap pack and a Mac in the back of the yak backpack. Rap, rap, yap, 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 giddy, yak, nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing. That'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots and crack it in. I only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Through my wrath of attack, rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad. For the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god.
Bruh, the way that he's able to put syllables together, unmatched. It's unmatched. You can give me whatever rapper you want to. You can talk about this person, that person, but when it comes to putting syllables together, when it comes to straight spitting, if M ain't the best to do it, he damn sure ain't should be in your top four. Not top five, he should be in your top four. No doubt. A lot of people try to discredit M, but you gotta give the man his props.
Rap god, all my people from the front to the back. Nah. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap? Slap. Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got. Well, to be true for the blueprints, simply raging youthful exuberance. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, need nothing but shoot for the moon since. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Shabazz, Tupacim, W-A-Q, hey, Doc, Ring, y'all are easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to one day grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC, induct them into the motherfucking Rakim. Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church in person, a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the alcohol of fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off of planking. Tell me, what in the fuck are you thinking?
Bruh, he dropped two gems right there. Now, I don't know if when he said the word, when he said easy, was he talking about easy E? I don't know. Like I always say, maybe I'm thinking too deep. And then he put the Walker Flock of Flame little reference in there. All right, then, let's go.
Hey, looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face, looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place, looking boy.
Hey. Boy,
read it,
boys, kids, all they say,
looking
boy.
You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go for the label. Hey, looking boy, what you say, looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey, looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face, looking boy. Basically, boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace, looking boy.
Bruh, he put the looking boy in the song, I didn't even know. Looking boy, look, the song kind of funny now, but when that came out, bruh, people went to school, everybody was a looking boy. Everybody was with your looking ass. I'm talking about people was joning on people in class all day when that song came out. Come on with it, M. Let's go.
Beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nah. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR.
Dale and Hart of the trailer park, the white trash god. Kneel before General Zod, this plan is Krypton.
No, Asgard.
So you be Thor and I be Odin. Be Rodin, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading. Immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here come trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back from the Mathers LP, one what I tried to sell. Take seven kids from Columbine, put them all in a line, add an AK-47, a revolver, and a 9.
See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm
morphing into an immortal, coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, though.
And I don't know what the fuck that you
might for. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. Right, normal for being normal.
And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you. Like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. His fans said he looked like a faggot. They were his pads he into a man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is sticking, shaking off of me and it'll glue to you.
I'm devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off to be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get motivated. I make elevating music.
You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a colorway to fuse it. With rock, shock rap, with die. Don't lose yourself, I make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verses, huge curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to us?
Bruh, I gotta pause cause it's too much fire on the song. But y'all try to discredit him and he coming in spitting. People be trying to discredit him. Oh man, he's only getting all the publicity because of this. He's only doing this because of this. Why can't just be the man got bars?
School flunky, pill junkie, but look at the accolades, these skills grown me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself, cause I make me do what I put my mind to when I'm a million leagues above you. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan, take the fucking wheel. I'm all asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky, but funky. But in my head, there's something I can feel, tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate, but if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then?
Well, wait a minute, right? What? I'm gonna tell you something about M, especially some of the stuff that are like that's like old. Man, he couldn't say none of this today, bro. That'd be on M's head, but he probably wouldn't care. I doubt he wouldn't care, but they'd be on my man's head by some of these lyrics, bro. He got all kinds, he's saying fag in here, he got gay, he got all, bro. That's before time people got offended about a lot of stuff. But anyway, let's keep rocking.
The mistake of the, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make up, fall on the face and don't be a retard.
I didn't mean to pause so soon, but did you hear that triple broad line that they put in there? I almost missed it.
Be a king? Think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?
Bruh. Man. Hey. It was so many moments in there. He was just the thing about M's flow on this song, he kept going and going and going. So I wanted to talk about a line, but then he hit me with another line. I was like, man, I just need to enjoy. Sometimes I don't like pausing through a song. I got some people in my comments be like, man, you missed a line here. You missed. Sometimes I just like to enjoy the music. I can't talk about every single line. Sometimes I just be like, man, I'm just going to listen. I'm just going to enjoy the flow. I'm going to let the face speak for the video. You see me kind of grimacing, so I'm like, ooh, that's nasty, man, spitting bars. Bars, all right? Rap God. All right. Y'all, look, wait, one more time, bro. Let me see if I can hit it right. You know we gotta go back to it one more time, man.
Coming at you with supersonic.
We gotta go back to it one more time.
You assume I'm a human, what I gotta do to get it through to you. I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a promise. So that anything you say is speaking, singing off of me and it'll do more to you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off to be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get it motivated. I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. What up?
And then try to discredit this band. Get it, man. Get that out of here. Y'all like, comment, subscribe. Any Eminem song that y'all want me to react to next, throw it in the comment section. I'll see y'all in the next one.